Here's my question. Can I make a flying mount water walking?
Probably.
I don't know why you'd want to, but sure, I guess.
Shroud?
Well, if y'all haven't read it, the 8.2, they're adding mount equipment. One of them is water walking, and they're taking it away from the water. They're padding back, yeah. We'll go to X after this. Take that out. Blue. Where the fuck is this wind blowing?
Make sure to stack.
Sandstorm. People. Watch out for the sand traps. Sand traps. I'm having a hard time aggroing the ads with this. Explosive. Get away from me. Explosive. opening it. Open the gate here. It looks like the other ones are on the other side. Can you send that one? Screw it. For you?
Yeah, it's fine. Just go. Just go to the next trash. I shouldn't need anyone. Unless I missed a six.
I got moon. Smash. Can't fucking target.
Yeah, I hate it in here.
Open the gates. Nah, I was about to cry there for a second. Thank you. Can you blind it? Never mind. I got skull. LOS over here. Smash. Open the gates. Rip, Demon Hunter. Focus Jess on the next phase. Y'all have to interrupt Jess. I will save my Avenging Shield for Bobby, and it'll instantly kick the person Bobby's on off. Demon Hunter?
I can't kick it.
Did that be Riz up? Thank you.
I'll be here.
Stun the looter when he runs.
Kick pistol.
No one did. I got it. Sorry, I honestly couldn't understand you. Yeah. I think it would immediately start casting afterwards, if I remember correctly, but it would have pushed it long enough. Because I think we were, two of us were half a second away from being able to kick. If I remember right, for my, weak aura.
We're gonna shroud these next ones,
yeah. Yeah, we're shrouding them. This is reaping, though. Honestly, we should have probably just gone to the cannon and killed it all there.
Oh god.
Shroud for now. We'll come back and get these later, but...
Yeah, we're only missing a little percentage. We need 63%, I think.
Yeah. Which, I mean, like, we're gonna... I don't know, someone was in the cannon, and... Alright, I'll be right back. Incoming, to our left. Yeah, we can deal with this. Just get those down there.
Just pull him over to the side.
Just kill. Just shoot me. Shoot me. Shoot me.
The almighty bubble.
We gotta hurry. Don, don't move the barrels unless the ability is being cast. Otherwise, like, we were only dealing with one there, but now we're dealing with two. Now four. If you move it, like, before the flames and whatnot. It spawns blood barrels. Trap it. Watch out. Run away. Oh, we're going to have to get to the other side. Burn the boss. Speed to that cannon.
Dude, fucking stupid.
Any rune?
Do we want to pull the other wardens with this or no?
No, we can just death skip those.
That, or we're gonna have one of the druids probably pull it, Shadow Mobs.
Yeah. Alright, shoot me. Okiri, can you go and do that? What's up?
Wait for everyone, though. Alright.
Yeah, pull him to the right. Just mount and go. Yeah.
Then shadow melt.
You're gonna have to vanish. You're going to have to LOS it. Okay, yep. Oh, never mind. Don wants to pull early.
Got explosive bleed. Yeah, this, just play smart. Watch the blast. Straight at you.
Crossfire. Got that demon hunter? Don, be on the other side, like how Okiri is.
Yeah. That way you don't get by the cannon.
I thought I was gonna get hit there. Good job, guys.